Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Donita, your Pinay teacher in Norway. And in this video, I will talk about the new updates in Norway in this year of 2021. How are you? So again, I am Donita, your Pinay teacher in Norway. And if you are new to my channel, I am doing vlogs and videos about my ideas, experiences, and life in Norway. And in this video, I will talk about the new updates in Norway in this year of 2021. The things that you must know, especially this year, the tighter rules, the new restriction, new requirement in applying as a permanent resident in Norway. Because in this year, there are things that you must know, especially the tighter rules, new requirements, new regulations that the government of Norway will implement in this year. So last year, I've received my permanent residency card and I've tell you some of the requirements that you need to do. But now in this year of 2021, there are two important rules that you must know. So first is staying here in Norway. In these new rules, you must stay at least 5 years and more here in Norway for you to be qualified to apply as a permanent resident here. And the second requirement is about your capability to support yourself financially. So before, I've already explained in my first video that you need to be capable on financing yourself when you will stay here in Norway. But again, there are exemptions of the rules. And if you are a student here, they have more detailed explanation on how you can apply as a permanent resident. And for example, in my experience last year, I've applied as a permanent resident in Norway by using my study loan. So I use Lånekasse, and I will put the link on the description box below. I just request a certification in Lånekasse that is giving all those information that I've been studying in Norway for 1 year. So if you are a student and you study in Norway in 1 year, you are capable in applying as a permanent resident in Norway, and if you stay at least 5 years and more in Norway. So again, all of these things are my experiences that I have been through when I am applying as a permanent resident in Norway. And another restriction, because of the pandemic that is happening now, we have a social lockdown. We can say that it's a social lockdown. So they minimize the gatherings. We must avoid to do that because of increasing cases of COVID here. So again, I am Donita, your Pinay teacher in Norway. And if you are new to my channel, I am doing vlogs and videos about my ideas, experiences, and life in Norway. And thank you for watching. See you on my next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more updates. Bye!